And repair we shall do, my friend. Gabola. Oh my god.
Please don't kill me.
Blay.
Oh, so it's a satch. Okay.
It's on a satch. Run, we go.
That's a hard. It's gold, I see. Wow, that was actually pretty easy.
The power of crouching we can do just about anything.
I'm just gonna create two of those.
Sir.
Okay, we're gonna explore this, do that.
And then we run off and then in.
I did not much care for the code. Do not care whatsoever. Level up. Oh, fuck. I just got jump scared by like one of those things that sprays air freshener in your rooms and all that. I just got jump scared by one of those things.
The power level up, we will evolve. Eventually, but mostly evolve, yes.
I'm just gonna create me a flooring, a little bit of fencing,
and it will be just fine.
Hopefully. Literally. Hopefully.
There we go.
And then we're going up. Well, we're not.
Okay.
So what I was thinking of trying to do is make the like a wall to bar off this, so that way I can like, you know, it's, and of course it starts raining during my conversation. Now we're going to just,
you know, get supplies. That's like kind of the smart thing to do, I would think.
Dude, what exactly do I need? Definitely need more thatch. Thatch.
And we're hooked. Hi-ho, 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 it's off to work we go.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, skibbity-boom. Stop right there. I must tame you. Pa pa pa! Sorry. I'm so desperately sorry. Please go down. Thank you. shall be 10, my friend. What are we gonna do?
Like a some type of form of transportation now, at least. Then you'll be a great source of getting berries. And of course, your level 2 bow will take care of that somehow. What the hell?
And he is a wagon!
I'm just gonna call you Barry. Okay, let's go, Barry. Come on. Well, we truly are evolving, my friends. We desperately are.
Come on, Barry. Let's go to victory.
Stay right there, friend. Well, matter. I'll give you some more berries. Oh. That will do, I guess. shit, thank God. I've always wanted to see what that looks like. That's actually pretty awesome. What exactly am I not having in my inventories? Yep, it's the wood.
Pulling out my axe to get some wood.
Hopefully not get mugged. Probably see if I can build me up. What exactly am I missing? Okay, yeah, it's the wood. It's surprisingly the wood. How do you like? Yeah.
We're getting the thatch, and we're moving out. And we're going back, cause we're apparently out of wood. Or don't have enough.
I'll just try putting that over here and see if that does something. There we go. Much better. Okay.
Skibbity boop, skibbity hee.
I'm gonna put a door in here.
You're welcome, mate.
Back to the house we go to.
I don't know, do renovations and stuff. There we go. Roof done. Well, the problem is now I need to work on the rest of it, like, because now it's got wood and then there's thatch.
What a revolutionary thing. Oh, bloody grongus.
I think he's stuck. My friend, I believe you're stuck. Yes.
Water running in the kitchen a little bit, so don't turn it off. In the bathtub running a little bit, so don't turn them off.
Okay. So, hi, Barry. How is you? Good? Okay.
We have evolutionized. We have evolutionized, my friends.
There we go, that's much better.
Look at all that evolutionary animation at its finest, my friends. Huzzah!
And that's where we're going to end this video here, guys. See you guys in the next one. That's our...